seconds left. I can't hit any of those guys. Damn. Fucking exploded. I'm telling down.
Go, go, go!
It's time to blow Blofeld. Blofeld.
Where is this? Oh, there he is. Couldn't fucking see him for a second there.
Go, go, go.
I missed with every bullet.
Get down.
The other gun. There we go. Like a sniper rifle, huh? Alright.
James, this way.
Train even more. Rapid recovery? That sounds good. Speed loader. Up. Grapple hook. It's like fucking Adam West Batman. Walk up the side of the building.
We're pinned down.
This is the cool thing about the Bond movies. They always have these large-scale set-piece battles. Much anymore though. Oh, I have a frag grenade there? God damn it. These guys all have good cover. Shot him in the asshole.
Watch out, RPG!
I was gonna say, something I didn't hit that guy? Bullshit. Chill out with that bullshit. Right in the head.
Let's go!
Twitch? He was twitching like crazy. I killed him with a handgun. Are you serious? I ran out of the sniper rifle. Oh, there it is. That was weird. Bitch! Punch him right in the face. Now we're inside. I'll lower the brightness.
Spawn rolls on the brink. Oh, I found a fragment. There used to be a graying tower.
Nice living room. Pretty fucked right now, but you know. That's what happens with a full-scale invasion. It's on the laptop. Blue Champ Clinical Research Intel Collected. I'm going to go upstairs, but just making sure there's no other items. Bottle of wine. Else I can grab, right? That didn't work. I went up the wrong staircase.
Let's go!
Go, go, go!
Suppressing fire!
The laser Sigmas.
Come on.
I'm James Bond, motherfucker. You don't fuck with me. I think my shit's shaking, not stirred, son. Oh. Daniel Craig up into his house.
Oh, shit. You guys are dicks. Oh, it was our chopper shooting them from the outside.
Enjoy!
Nice. How many guys are there? Again, a private army of thousands.
Bam!
Look at the secret door.
I found it. Let's go.
Another upgrade box. What's this? Blue Chip Clinical Research Intel Collected. A lot of these things, huh? I was gonna save because I want to keep getting these. These are good, the body upgrades, so I'm gonna keep saving money.